Stone Warriors. Have you ever heard about the Terracotta Warriors? Well, let's start with their discovery. You see, a farmer and his buddies went to dig a well, and what they found in their hole was not water, but the head of a stone warrior. As they continued digging, they found more stone body parts, and even a bronze sword. What they found wasn't a grave of a warrior, but instead an infantry of 8,000 terracotta warriors. Unlucky for these farmers was the fact that they were in a communist China, where the land belonged to the government, so they didn't get paid for their loss of land, nor for the discovery of the soldiers. Xin Chi Huang, the inventor of these stone warriors, also his afterlife guardians, also invented the idea of the Great Wall of China, a unified China, currency, and writing for all over. Yeah, also he ruled in 221 BCE to 207 BCE. Now imagine this, for 30 years you work on making a bunch of stone warriors, but every single face had to be different. That's what happened to over 700,000 workers in the Xin Dynasty.